Ever wanted to own a piece of baseball history? Mm-hmm. Well, now is the time to step up to the plate.
The 9th annual Louisville Slugger Museum auction will be held this weekend. And WLKY's Gary Parker is live there this morning with a preview of what you can find. Gary, anything you might find for Natasha and I for, you know, let's say the next holiday coming up?
Mm-hmm.
How about a Babe Ruth autographed bat? We got one right here. You want that for Christmas?
Oh, yeah. It could be used
nice
as,
present.
Well, protection as well. No.
Very nice present indeed. So here's David Hahn. He's going to tell us all about it. And this really is autographed, what we were just saying.
Yeah, I mean, when you start talking about baseball bats, where do you start? And Babe Ruth. This is an actual game-used bat from 1924. But maybe most interestingly, when you turn it over to the back, it's actually autographed to a boxer in New Jersey in the 1920s who it came from. And having that provenance, that history, knowing exactly where it came from really matters a lot to collectors. It should be about $200,000 to $300,000. Pretty cool.
That should be about in your budget, Natasha, Monica. I think we could all afford that, right? How about these balls right here? A lot of Babe Ruth balls, and I like this Babe Ruth and Lou Gehrig. Now, how rare is that?
Well, there's a misconception that Ruth did not sign a lot of stuff. He actually did. He was a very willing signer, as you see in the photograph. He would sign hundreds of baseballs for kids, anybody really asked him to. But when you have one signed by Babe Ruth and Lou Gehrig, that dynamic duo of the 1920s, and in that condition, as we talked about, the condition is very important to the value of the item. That should be about $15,000 to $20,000. But there's lots of Ruth signatures that are range from $1,000 to $10,000, so they're not all that really high level expensive.
Well, you're mentioning, you know, even though they're not so rare, the Babe Ruth ones are just such a desirable item for all baseball players, or baseball fans, rather.
Yeah, it's amazing. I mean, if you think about all the great names in the sport and the history of sports, Babe Ruth still, we'll go in and do talks with children, young kids, and you say, do you know who Babe Ruth is? Every one of them raises their hand. So it's more, not less about the rarity than it is the desirability that everybody wants to have that Babe Ruth ball, just like the Sandlot movies and everything
right.
else.
And, yeah, I definitely would like one myself, but I don't think it's in my budget right now. I'm hoping to buy a new car at some point. There you go, Babe Ruth autograph bat. We got some balls. We got lots of stuff we're going to be showing you, all the stuff that will be available for auction all morning. But, Natasha, Monica, back to you.